There are many threats to online services, but the recent failure of the Australian Census website has highlighted the impact of distributed denial-of-service attacks. These attacks occur when hackers amass vast numbers of internet-connected computers and devices and use them to swamp a server with so many requests that it fails. The disruption can lead to significant economic and reputational damage, as in the case of the census, which cost more than $30 million to rectify. Researchers in the School of Electrical Engineering and Computing at Curtin have developed defensive software called the Probability Engine for Identifying Malicious Activity, or PEIMA, which can detect and neutralise these attacks. PEIMA's strength comes from the use of power law probability distributions, a powerful statistical technique for identifying irregular patterns, to examine internet traffic without expert training and in real time. Additionally, it can filter malicious requests from the network without organisations having to seek the cooperation of external service providers. Unlike existing solutions, PEIMA doesn't require changes to the structure of a network or the installation of specialised hardware, and can be deployed in-house or provided as part of a cloud-based service. With the prospect of the Internet of Things increasing the prevalence of distributed denial-of-service attacks, PEIMA will be an essential part of securing online services.